Benita Fitzgerald Mosley was a 14-time All-American, 9-time SEC champion, and 5-time national champion for the Lady Volunteers track and field team. She went on to compete in the 1984 Olympics, where she was the first African-American woman to win a gold medal in the 100-meter hurdles. Mosley was also the first Vol track and field gold medalist in volunteer history. During the 2012 London Olympic Games, she served as the USA track and field's chief of sport performance, where she assisted in leading the team to 29 medals. She was also inducted into the Virginia Sports Hall of Fame, as well as the Tennessee's Lady Volunteers Hall of Fame.